How's it going, guys?
Hello.
Are you guys tuned?
Yeah.
You guys excited?
Yeah. Did you like it? And did you all see the song that we dropped today? You did? Should we watch it together? Yeah? Okay, good.
Yeah, we can watch. Yeah. Alright.
Thank you for giving all the songs love. And
and I hope you give our film as much love on the 21st of June. Looking forward to you all watching it. Thank you, guys.
Thank you so much. Before that, everybody, aapke paas chashme hain. Please wear them. What we are going to do is, we're going to take a lovely selfie with everybody with the chashma. Okay? Wear your chashmas. I like you're twinning, huh? Very cool, very cool. Chashma. Good? Chashma. Ready? Okay, can we have somebody on the stage taking a selfie with us? Come. Who's coming on stage for this? A camera guy. Yeah? Let's all sit down. You know, I want you guys to be in the center and we sit down. Everybody, you've got to make that noise. And yeah, let's look, because everybody else will come. Put your hands up, everyone. Okay, you're gonna stand, everybody? Yeah, we'll need that little space probably for everybody. Everybody, put your hands up. I want you to give me a yeah! All right, make some noise, everybody. One more time. This is gonna go online, a video coming up. I want you to put your hands up on the count of three. 1, 2, 3, let's go! Wow. I'd like to say that you guys just raised up the heat in this room. Thank you so much for coming to the Flipkart Glam Up Fest 2024 and making this such an exciting one. Thank you for joining us. And now look at the fans. They're all ready for you. These guys are all yours. Let me see how they're going to escape you guys. All right.
Dance!
Right. All right. Let's go. Thank you so much for joining us here. And congratulations. Wishing you all the very best for Ish Quish Rebound. Don't forget to watch it on the 21st June. It's going to be a big hit. All right. See you guys. We have four.
Here we have the personification of love. Thank you for bringing Pyar Vyar Ish Quish back to the theaters. Ish Quish Pyar Vyar is here. This is Ish Quish Rebound. We are truly humbled to have the brilliant star cast here with us. So let's give it up for Rohit Saraf, Pashmina Roshan, Gibran Khan, and Naila Grewal. What a beautiful moment for us on behalf of Flipkart Glam Up Fest 2024. We are truly awaiting the most amazing movie of the year, 2K24, and congratulations to the grand unveiling of the fabulous Kala Chashma song this evening. You're at our Flipkart Glam Up. Welcome. Congratulations. Please join us here. At first, what a huge honor to have. All of you here with us. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
I'm going to first ask all of you that one by one, how does it feel being a part of right now Flipkart Glam Up? We all love dressing up and it's been a glamorous day all together.
Absolutely.
Not just the night. So how amazing are you feeling here? I mean, I'm not asking you how you're feeling, I'm asking how amazing are you feeling, because you're like all with love personification.
Absolutely. It's always really nice to be a part of events, you know. It's always really nice to go out and be able to promote your film, meet your fans. Mm-hmm. So yeah, very, very happy.
Yeah, absolutely. What about y'all? You guys, how
are
you guys feeling?
I just feel live interaction is one of the best mediums to understand how the audience loves you. And yeah. I think we were great enough to get a lot of love right now. So it's just a very, very sweet feeling. And I hope we continue getting that kind of love.
I definitely need to mention this to all of you. Ki aap charo ne na, aur jo aapka gaana hai na, Ishq Vish Pyar Vyar. Sony bhi, aur ab se Kala Chashma bhi. लेकिन
गोरे गोरे मुखड़े पे
गोले गोरे मुखड़े पे काला काला चश्मा बिल्कुल न सिर्फ हमारे दिल तक बल्कि रूह तक छू गया है प्यार व्यार. So while we are sleeping, while we are awake, it is just in our minds. Do you want to do one step for everyone, for our friends from the media, especially here? So let's do. Come on, everyone, please join us.
Okay.
Any one step.
Should we just? I don't think I can fully dance because I've
ankle
my
step. Just one step. Yeah, I'll do
this.
Yeah.
Should we play the music then?
Without music? We just sing. Ish Vish Pyar Vyar, that's it.
Okay. Okay.
5, 6, let's go.
Ish Vish Pyar Vyar. Ish Vish Pyar Vyar.
Thank you.
Lovely.
Thank you.
Another question from the media.
Yes. Yeah.
और क्लोज और जी
सबसे पहले तो फ्लिपकार्ट ग्लैम फेस्ट में आप सभी का स्वागत
है. थैंक यू
एक्सपीरियंस हमने देखा बहुत ही वार्म वेलकम मिला था आप लोगों को स्टेज पे एंड ट्रेलर को वार्म वेलकम मिला है गाना लोग बहुत ही पसंद कर रहे हैं.
सर प्यार तो बहुत मिल रहा है आपने बिल्कुल ठीक कहा और वी आर वेरी वेरी हैप्पी बिकॉज द ट्रेलर ड्रॉप 2 days ago एंड वी हैव रिसीव्ड लॉट ऑफ लव फ्रॉम एवरीवन. आज हमारा जो नया गाना है उसके लिए भी बहुत बहुत प्यार मिला है हमें एंड वी आर सो एक्साइटेड बिकॉज इट्स एक्चुअली अ सॉन्ग दैट वी रियली लव शूटिंग एंड फारा मैम ऑफ कोर्स द जीनियस विद बादशाह. सो या वी आर वेरी वेरी हैप्पी सर.
Firstly, it's a very big opportunity for us to be performing to such iconic songs and also having such lovely songs that are original, made for us to dance on.
Yeah.
So it's a big opportunity for us. And then on top of that, when we interact with the audience and get to see their reactions to it and see how excited they are and the amount of love they are giving, it is just like the icing on the cake that's already so delicious and sweet.
I think fashion ka kya hai wo badalta rehta hai lekin certain things always remain the same and I think we have taken that essence in gore gore mukhre pe kala kala chashma purane zamane ka fashion aaj ke zamane ka tadka. So it's the right place to promote our film, our song, and I hope you all give it all the love that we in fact put into making it.
सर ब्रदर जैसा आपने कहा कि हमको इतना प्यार मिला अभी बाहर तो हम उसी के लिए कर रहे हैं जो कर रहे हैं सर. मतलब वी वॉन्ट द ऑडियंस टू लाइक अस एंड आई थिंक हमारी कोशिश हम जैसे जैसे कर रहे हैं जैसे जैसे दिन नज़दीक आ रहे और अच्छा लग रहा है नर्वसनेस भी बढ़ रही है एंड आई जस्ट होप जैसे जैसे हमारे गाने या टीजर्स जो भी ट्रेलर ड्रॉप हुए आप लोग वो भी प्यार दे एंड हम आपको एंटरटेन कर सके ऑन द 21st of June इन अ थिएटर नियर यू.
जी
तो उन्हीं का रिक्रिएट करना मतलब उन्हीं के सॉन्ग का रिक्रिएट करना कहीं ना कहीं ऐसे चैलेंजिंग रहता है कि
सर वो तो म्यूजिशियन के लिए होता है ना वो तो अभी एट दिस पॉइंट
परफॉर्म करना क्योंकि लोगों के दिमाग में अक्षय कुमार सर का डांस और उनका जो स्टेप था
जी
जो स्टाइल था वो रहता है
जी.
फिर उसी को रिक्रिएट करके आप लोगों जो प्रेजेंट किए हैं वो कितना चैलेंजिंग था कि
मैम इनफैक्ट चैलेंजिंग या प्रेशर से ज्यादा तो इंस्पिरेशन था ना वो. व्हेन वी ऑल वॉच्ड इट वी लव्ड इट सो मच हमने वो देखते हुए हम बड़े हुए हैं और बादशाह सर ने इतना अच्छा गाना बनाया फारा मैम ने इतनी अच्छी कोरियोग्राफी की जब भी गाना बजता था वी ऑटोमेटिकली स्टार्टेड डांसिंग तो आई डोंट थिंक प्रेशर कभी फील हुआ. इनफैक्ट वी वर वेरी वेरी हैप्पी टू डू इट
एंड इट्स मोर लाइक अ ट्रिब्यूट देन अस ट्राइंग टू कम्पीट वी आर गिविंग इट अ ट्रिब्यूट एंड एडिंग आवर ओन फ्लेवर टू इट यू नो.
एब्सोल्युटली
एंड लास्ट थिंग आप लोग एक दूसरे में सबसे ज्यादा ग्लैम अप किसे मानते हैं.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. Thank you for having us. Thank you.
अरे अच्छा.